Hi, this is Bob from Plugable Technologies. What I'd like to do today is give a quick demonstration of a new feature in the Windows 10 May 2019 update. And that new feature is called Clipboard History. In a nutshell, previously when you copied information to the Windows clipboard, it would store that information until it was pasted into another application. Now, you couldn't really see the clipboard or access it, and when you copied new information into it, the previous information was overwritten. In this latest version of Windows 10, Microsoft has added the ability to store multiple pieces of information in the clipboard and recall them individually. Let's take a quick look. If you go to Windows Settings and go to the System option, if you're running the May 2019 update, you should have this clipboard section, and you can turn on the clipboard history here. Once that is turned on, anytime you copy something to the clipboard, it will be saved. If you want to recall this information or see what's within the clipboard later, you just have to press the Windows key plus the V key, V for Victor, on your keyboard, and it will bring up this clipboard browser. In this case, you can see I've got three different website URLs that I've copied to the clipboard previously. If I want to paste that information within the Notepad application, I just have to click on it and it'll paste the information. If I want to go back and paste other information, I just have to do Windows key and V, and then I can pick any of the other items. Pretty straightforward. But it gets even more useful. If I go within the clipboard history, I can individually remove or pin information to stay in the history. Let me show you. If I click on these three dots, which generally are referred to as an ellipsis, I've got different options here. I can delete, pin, or clear all. Now, clear all is, as you would expect, it would clear everything in the history. But if I pin this information, now if I select clear all, the pinned piece of information will stay in the history. Useful perhaps for something that you may copy and paste fairly often. Well, that's pretty handy. Are there any limitations that we need to be aware of? Well, according to Microsoft, this clipboard history is limited to 25 total pieces of information. When you put in a 26th, the oldest one will be removed and overwritten with the latest. It also has a limit of 4 megabytes in terms of size of the information. And then information is limited to pure text, HTML, or bitmap image files. No other information that you copy and paste, such as a JPEG image or other types of information, will go into this clipboard. Despite those limitations, this is a very useful feature. So just to recap, in Windows 10 May 2019 update, Microsoft has introduced the clipboard history feature. When turned on, it allows you to store multiple pieces of information in the clipboard for retrieval and pasting into other applications at a later time. That information within the clipboard history can be managed to be either cleared individually, all at once, or information can be pinned so that it's not erased. Hopefully you find that useful, and thank you for watching.